President's bodyguard now moving away from the saluting base, and of course they will be back for the closing part of the ceremony once again to escort the President of India, their Supreme Commander, to her official residence, the Rashtrapati Bhavan. And now it's time for the parade to begin.